Gosh, all right, are we actually rolling?
Yeah, we're rolling.
And we have
Red
audio?
Dot, I turned the microphone on because Dan forgot the microphone last time.
You know, I just forgot to take three.
This is like take 20.
It is, all right. All right, so here's our...
camera doesn't fall over.
Exactly. All right, here's our question from Trevor. We had something come up this weekend and wanted to hear your opinions on it. We were at a concert. We were standing, dance, and sing along. The women in front of us were sitting. There were like two of them. And at one point, they threatened to have us removed. I think we may have bumped into them like once or twice, but we were never asked or given any indication that we did that. Thoughts? Is it okay to stand up at a concert if no one else is? Or do we need to keep our asses in our seat if nobody else is standing?
So my thoughts... I think it depends what type of music it is, mm-hmm. for sure. Because there's a big difference between like Metallica and then, you know, if you're going to like a Mumford & Sons show.
Sure.
Huge difference with concert etiquette there.
Sure.
I think also it depends if it's like a power ballad
mm-hmm.
versus like a rock song. Because if it's a rock song and everyone's sitting, that's their own problem. I'd be standing dancing.
Absolutely.
You know, and I will say the worst concert experience I ever went to was in a place where we were forced to sit. Like people would stand up and the ushers would make you
really?
Sit down. Oh yeah, super awkward, like didn't make for a good concert experience. So that sucks, that situation. I think the people are a little bit like excessive for threatening to get them kicked
yeah.
out. Come on, it's live music.
It's a concert.
Yeah.
And by the way, why were you at a John Tesh show that made you sit? That doesn't make any sense.
Oh my God. I'm not going to say what band it was because the band was good.
Are you telling me it wasn't John Tesh
no.
where he tells stories and plays piano?
No, it was like you would be shocked.
All right.
Like, really? They made you sit
really?
During this? Yeah.
All right. I always figure if it's a ballad, if it's something slower and everybody else sits down, mm-hmm. it's okay to sit down.
Yeah.
But I'm sorry, if the band is rocking and you're standing up and somebody behind you is sitting down or in front of you is sitting down, then that's their problem, not yours.
That's all.
And if they're standing on top of a seat, like I was at a Rolling Stones show, people
mm-hmm.
in front of us were up on the seat, then I think it's okay to call an usher over
yeah.
and go, get the hell out
right,
of my way.
Right, I'm not 8 feet tall.
Right,
chill
exactly.
out.
Dan, what do you think?
Concerts are for jumping and dancing. You remove me, I'll remove you. Couches and cars are for sitting. If you're going to a concert, you better expect for somebody to jump up, dance, and bump into your seat. Karen!
So moral of the story, Trevor,
mm-hmm.
Trevor, you need to bring Dan with you to
yes.
the next show you go to, and that's our answer.
Yeah, so. And don't go to a John Tesh show.
Yeah.
If you have a question, send it to us through the Q app or at Q1057.com.
Is it just me, or is Trevor so not the concert-going name?
Mm-hmm.
We love you, Trevor.
Let's see it.